It's me again! Welcome back, everyone. My name is Flare Eternal, and this is Lost Planet the First. Welcome back. So, if you were there for the last episode, come in here to fight this loser, and things didn't work out so well. See? It's a total friggin' chump. Wow. Dude really was a friggin' chump. Man, that mission took 30 minutes. So, did I kill Icy Dude, or what happened?
What are you doing? Don't move. Show me your face.
With pleasure.
What are you doing?
I don't have to answer that.
I'm afraid you do.
Are you gonna shoot me? One-on-one, you don't stand a chance.
How about two-on-one? Ditch the gun and answer the man's question. What are you sniffing around for?
The Frontier Project.
That worked out great for you.
You okay?
It's just a scratch. It's been a long time. I'm glad to see you again. Have Rick check this out. He might find something useful.
His name is Joe. He works for Nevik. The data on the PDA is encrypted, but it's so rudimentary. Hell, it's practically screaming, "Hey, take a look!"
What kind of data is in there?
Hold on. Ha! I got it! Ha ha! Bingo!
Huh? Got what?
The Frontier Project is what?
Great! What's it say?
Well, I wanna know.
It says here that the Frontier Project is an attempt to heat the planet and drive away the acrid that have been plaguing the humans.
Sounds good to me.
The thermal energy for the project is being concentrated in the volcano dome. And here's a list of the researchers. Oh.
What?
Head researcher, Yuri Solotov.
Where is this volcano dome?
It's not close. You're gonna have to cross the canyons.
Let's head to the canyons, then. If we can infiltrate the volcano dome, we should be able to learn a little more about this project of theirs.
Yeah.
Right.
You're here. Watch out for lava. Simple, simple. Of course. Y'all ever not just drop me off right in the middle of the nest? How do we want to dress? Oh, you don't look nice. got him. Interesting. Since we're in a hot area, instead of freezing, turn to a crisp. Is this thermal energy work both ways? Wild one. Let's get some more of that juicy orange stuff and keep on going. Alright, what do we got up here? An extra grenade. I don't really find myself using the grenades that often. I see all that. Prime opportunity to use it. Woohoo! Oh my god. What was that about? Oh. How did we manage to shoot through him? Okay. Oh, there's something doing that. Come on, bust off the tail. Come from? Alright, let's try to get this going. Yeah, how's that feel? These guys are burning through my ammo. There it is. Alright, enough with the scorpions. My way. Let's swap back to this for now. Whoops. That wasn't my greatest move ever. Okay. Is there any reason to go down here? Oh, wow.
Ready.
That's one reason. Tank mode and drill. Okay. I am all for it. So this... I'd like to stay in there. So how do we activate the robot? Ah! Second. This guy out of here. What the hell is going on? There must be another driller down there. There it is. Goes everything. Stay there. I'm gonna keep doing what I'm doing. Please, fight amongst yourselves. We're almost out of that sweet orange stuff. Oh, hi. to my death. Dude, stab the shit out of me. Okay. Think. Goal this time. Is to stay in this mode until we can fly up where we need to go. This, holy crap, is there some enemy concentration right here? Okay. Let me just put this on real quick. We're gonna need lots of that stuff. I signed up for. Let's go! Alright, let's get this one laid. Back in here. Okay, this is going much better. Hold that thought, bugs. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. But until then, this is FlurryEternal signing off. Bye-bye.